Hi students, welcome back. So this is a good question from chemical bonding. The question is, select the molecule in which the central atom uses its 25% electrons of total electrons in the bond formation. The options given are carbon dioxide CO2, xenon difluoride XeF2, sulfur dioxide SO2 and silicon tetrafluoride SiF4. So I prepared a table to ease out the difficulty of this question. The table is divided in three parts: molecule, the total valence electrons of the molecule, and electrons used by the central atom. So the electrons used by the central atom should be 25% of the valence electron, and that would be our correct option. So let's talk about carbon dioxide. In carbon dioxide, the central atom carbon has 4 valence electrons, plus oxygen has 6, but there are 2 oxygen, so total would be twice of that, and the total valence electron would be 4 plus 12 equal to 16. In case of carbon dioxide, the central carbon is sp hybridized and it is linear, and carbon uses all the 4 valence electrons. So the electrons used by central atom, that is carbon, is 4, and this 4 is 25% of valence electron, that is 16, hence this is the answer. But let's analyze other molecules as well. XeF2, xenon, which is an inert gas, has 8 valence electrons, plus fluorine having 7, twice of that would be 14, total would be 8 plus 14 equal to 22, and xenon just make 2 bonds with the fluorine, hence electrons used by central atom is 2. For sulfur dioxide, sulfur has 6 valence electrons, and even oxygen from the same group, that is group 16, chalcogens family, has 6 electrons, which is twice of that now. So 6 plus 12 is 18. And sulfur dioxide is sp2 hybridized with sulfur using 4 of the valence electrons, hence the electrons used by central atom is 4. Silicon tetrafluoride. Silicon belonging to carbon family has 4 valence electrons, plus fluorine having 7, but there are 4 fluorine atoms, so 28, and total would be 4 plus 28 equal to 32. And silicon uses all the 4 valence electrons to bond with 4 fluorine atoms, hence the electrons used by central atom is 4. So now, comparing all the cases, only in case of CO2, carbon uses 4 electrons, which is 25% of the valence electrons in the bond formation. Thank you.